barbecue and steamboat myself alone. Just next to my house. Barbecue prawn.
Hello everyone.
I decided to go out myself alone for dinner. Actually, I'm just planning to have a chicken and rice, but then I feel like I'm so hungry, so I decided to come to Geylang and then search for it. And then, yeah, this is my first time in this place, but it's actually absolutely amazing. I'm enjoying it. And it's quite cheap. And the place is very clean. The staff are friendly and they have a lot of different foods. All my friends in Singapore are working, so I decided to give myself a lunch. Filipinos love rice. This is very, very busy. But I'm the only one who came here to eat alone. Everyone full of with friends, loved ones, family, but I'm alone. But I'm enjoying it. bacon pork chop. Thank you. I'm getting
Thank you.
Malapit na ako mabusog, guys. Pero kailangan ko ubusin ko. Hintay na lang naman natin. They giving me food, but I didn't order. Okay. Thank you.
Buti na lang po, guys. I have to say goodbye. Thank you for watching again. Please follow and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. My name is Charlie. Bye.